Yeah. So we're just gonna do that. We're gonna just do that. Oh, come on, yeah. So all we're gonna do is we're just gonna go like this. I'm playing an A chord, and I'm using my thumb on the fifth string, and my middle finger on the third. And we're just gonna do that to get the feeling of. You gain control of it. Now, I've added the fourth string. And the middle finger is just going boom. Alternating, I guess you'd call it an eighth note. So you want to learn that. Thumb alternating, fourth, fifth, and the middle finger playing the note on the third string. So what's that second part? Dum 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 dum. Ring finger. Fourth fret. Fourth string. Middle finger. Third fret. Fifth string. Open da da da. Open da da da. That's what we're doing. Run! That's all we're doing. So please learn that. You can use your other finger if you want. You could use your index finger. I don't. I use my middle finger for Tom. That's all. Thank you. Have a good day.